frick. Should I give a heck if that was she's weed?
Down with what I was doing, and she wasn't, so...
Remember that game with Cody?
Oh, oh! That's Hobson, what? That's Hobson! Hey! Hey, yo, Hobson! Hey, yo, Hop, what's good, dog? I was just watching you cut like 3 weeks ago. That's so dope to like see you in real life.
Hey,
you're about to be a little bit taller, though, but that's what's
going
on. I put you on, Hop, right? Y'all, like, I made you hot. Like, I helped that. I helped your engine, you feel me? I'm a part of your success. I'm a fan, so I see what you should be doing.
I mean, you're a real fan.
I mean, because I know. I follow your career. So, volume ain't picking up the phone, or they're not pushing you.
I own the label.
You own the
label. Yeah, you don't own the label.
Put out some hot stuff. What's going on, Hop? Just like, I don't care. It take you like 9-10 months to put a single out.
Yeah, that's man,
okay.
That's
I'll wait. It's cool for us. It's cool. We can take a picture. We can take a picture. Come on. Come on. What are you doing? Put your hand down. Get the picture. Oh, Hop, you don't like pictures with fans?
You're a fan.
You get a few.
How you doing?
Now you don't know the fans. You don't want to spit that raw no more? For real, hip hop? You done got your money and moved out the hood? You changed, man. You changed. You been knitting? Like, get your goddamn Mr. Rogers sweater. PBS cartoon. Get your goddamn.
Like, what are you doing? Like, who are you?
Bruce,
stop. What are you doing? Like, look at you.
Man.
What are you doing? Like, you don't even deserve a drink. Give me it.
Your bullshit, come off of that. Someone tell these motherfuckers that Hop is back. I got my do-rag on with my fitted sitting on it. Now I'm ready to fuck the game up, nigga. They can get it.
Dark Knights in his bitch, without the mask and cape, I'm acting apeshit, faggot, embrace it. I just got validation on my ass whooping ticket. I'm that amazing, it's my mad invasion, it's smashing brains in my fucking pen and paddles anxious. All these haters who mad and be nagging at me, I flip they ass off like an acrobat on a trapeze. And I be lashing back like a Shaq attack on these rap beats. You thought that I was done with completely being an ass?
Please.
Don't think you raw just cause you got success. I'll uppercut your ass so many times you look like you was nodding yes. I'm the only child that my mom regrets. Probably best that you don't buy my album. Save your money, yo, do not invest.
Your bullshit, come off of that. Someone tell these motherfuckers that Hop is back. I got my do-rag on with my fitted sitting on it. Now I'm ready to fuck the game up, nigga. They can get it,
they can get it.
You can get it,
you can get it.
Y'all can get it,
it really doesn't matter, nigga.
I consider my flaw a malignant rifle. It's strip survival when have you screaming like R&B singers who hitting high notes. The sick is spiteful. Tupac's twisted grim disciple. I've been this nice your way before Michael had been the Lido. My ex-girl's heart is so bruised and burned, begging me to quit rap, but I'm just not ready to let it loose for her. And my hops in the rim, my Lucifer. I didn't blow till I started talking the gang of shit. Tell me who you prefer. Nigga, you ain't ill in the booth. I'll die and do my next show as a hologram and still be realer than you. See, I'm the shit like I slithered in poop. I'm sick of this sticking my freaking dick inside a bitch's syphilis coop. Just not mad.
Your bullshit, come off of that. Someone tell these motherfuckers that Hop is back. I got my do-rag on with my fitted sitting on it. Now I'm ready to fuck the game up, nigga. They can get it.
They can get it.
You can get it.
Problem, yo. I was ecstatic to buy Yeezus, but I burned it first. Heard it and snapped it in 5 pieces. Man, Kanye on that bullshit. That's why the paparazzi made that nigga hit his fucking head. That's what that fool get. You think you got, now you half-ass and rap, little faggot bitch. Perhaps you suffer brain damage back when you had that accident. But most importantly, hip-hop isn't dead no more, you see. Cause Kendrick took the bar, then raised it up higher for him, see. Unfortunately, the little niggas like 4'3". The guy's a fucking midget. His high is still really short to me. Fuck giving my pencil breaks. My mental state tells me to renovate. If you hand me your shit, I toss your demo tape.
Hop, if you're not spreading love, then why do you even write music?
Cause this is how I feel when I ain't rapping on the mic, you bitch. Am I supposed to code it up? Am I not allowed to open up? I spill the blood of rappers and use Wheezy dress to soak it up. Bustin' like South Central drive-by. Support the guy with wide eyes, but nigga, don't rock my dick when I'm on that high rise.
Your bullshit, come off of that. Someone tell these motherfuckers that Hop is back. I got my do-rag on with my fitted sitting on it. Now I'm ready to fuck the game up, nigga.
They can get it.
You can get it.
You can get it.
Y'all can get it.
It really doesn't matter.